Yesterday, the world learned that Javi Maroquin's girlfriend, Lauren Kumar, is pregnant. And as with everything Javi does, the announcement was beset by controversy. The main concern among fans was the timing of the news. After all, it was just 4 months ago that Javi broke up with Brianna De Jesus. The man has never been a fan favorite, but if it turns out he impregnated Lauren while still dating Brianna, he may find himself with fewer supporters than ever. Then there was the question of Kaylin Lowry. Just days before word got out that Javi and Lauren had gotten back together, Maroquin and Lowry appeared to be on the verge of reconciliation. Which means there was almost certainly a time when Kayle thought she was repairing her relationship with Javi, little knowing that Lauren was already carrying his baby. It's not hard to see how the news might have been very poorly received by Javi's ex-wife. But remarkably, it seems Kayle was pretty cool about the whole thing. Or at least that's what Javi would have us believe. Link, Javi's son with Kaylin, knew, so I didn't want him spilling the beans before I did, but she took it well and I think we're both at a point in our lives where we are happy for each other, Maroquin recently told Us Weekly. He went on to detail the moment that he and Lauren received their life-changing news. When we realized there was a possibility of having a baby, we decided to take the pregnancy test while together. I was excited at first, then got a little bit of cold feet, Maroquin revealed. Like, I can't believe this is happening. Lincoln is almost 5, so many emotions going through my head. As for what's next for him and Lauren, Javi's not talking wedding plans yet, but he says he and Kum are at least planning to spend more time in the same state. We are gonna find out the gender and have a gender reveal planned with Link, he continued. We have a solid plan of when she is coming to Delaware. Lauren currently lives in South Carolina. As of now, we're enjoying this first one before we even think of any more kids. When you're starting a family with someone, it's always good to spend as much time as possible in the same state. We're sure that would be an expression if there were more situations like Javi's.